Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. It seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Natural bridges. Maybe I can shoot that thing down? You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. Not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. There's another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture.
static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
But it's definitely related to whatever is on the other side of the doorway.
Yeah, this'll do. If I line them up, I should be able to cross. I just need to find a way to rotate the other pieces, too. I knew there was something here.
Just one more to go,
I think. You know, I think they valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Might be able to track the pipe through here.
Thank you.
carved metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also, space exploration. Hey, Bex, do the inscriptions mention anything about who this fellow is by any chance? You think it's their god?
I don't think so. But the text seemed quite poetic. There's a rhyme to it, like phrases from a fairy tale. Computer's still working on the last bits.
They really thought this fellow was a big deal.
Maybe. They were forced to think so.
What's going on here? Is it a meeting? Or a summoning? Maybe this large guy built this whole place, like a founder of the society.
Reception's getting worse again. Okay.
The gunk close to the pipe seems more hostile, but nothing we can't handle.
Some sort of answer through that opening.
All right, here we go.
Time to see where all this leads to.
Can't wait.
I wonder how they built all of this. No traces of machinery.
Maybe like the pyramids back home. I read about it in this expose in Mech's Digest. No one really knows how they were built. Should have been impossible without modern tools.
Yeah, I read that too. That's the sort of feeling I get from this place.
Getting lost, are you? Don't forget to set a beacon. Yeah.
We're getting close to something big, Bex. I can feel it.
I'm trying not to get my hopes up too high. But that pipe certainly feels promising.
Yeah, great things are around the corner. I just know it. Get ready to put your party hat on, Kurt. I just know the pipe will lead us to something awesome.
Concerned.
And I can.
Bex? Bex, are you there? Crap!
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there, is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. No wonder the water's all clogged up.
What is this? A place of sacrifice? Do they make offerings to the energy god?
Ugh, enough of the fantasies, Bonnie. Stay focused.
This stuff gets everywhere.
In progress.
I could ask Bex for some advice. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person. This hostile gunk. Good thing I've got my mask on.
Back into the fray.
Frequently mention the word garden. Does it refer to this place? Is this where they grew their crops? a hatch? What would Bex do? I guess I gotta try to get it open?
Right? It was like this mega gunk, and I was... I opened a hatch on the pipe, and there was this, like, energy blast? All the gunk vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can? You have to follow it. I mean, if you think it's safe to go down there?
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe. We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. Here we go!
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Whoa. Just a look at this place. No gunk. Just amazing nature.
might be a way through here.
All right!
Damn. Tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah. Seems to be opening up further down. Whoa. This place really did open up, like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Lights on. Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm. Thank you.
if this is gonna be a squeeze. Yoink. Found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. More ruins. What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn, they're breaking up. Oh, we know what that means.
Gunk.
Bex, I found the pipe.
What the? Oh, creepy. It didn't seem to notice me at all, and it looked like it was following the pipe too. I can't get through the same way, though. Let's get rid of this gunk.
Finally! Oh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment's not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great.
It's like I'm in two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was, like, right in front of it. All I cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. Would be nice to know what it was up to.
Interesting.
Any progress?
The only other way out of the room is locked. Should be a counterweight around here somewhere. This should do it. Activated some sort of ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here. I'm out, Bex. At least from that room.
Good.
The air's all warm and humid down here. Not stale, though. Ooh, better watch my step. There's a heated flow of air coming from below, and this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy, but at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
yet. I just have to make it over this chasm.
Yuck.
More gunk.
Gunk might mean energy, so it's not all bad.
All right, I'm back in the locked room. Maybe I can open it up from here? That did it.
The pipe again. And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
Thanks for warning. I'll feel better when you...
This place must have been abandoned for ages.
The gunk's taking over.
Weird. Still functional.
Oh, well, of course there are gunk critters down here. Huh. Haven't seen one of those before.
tentacles look pretty frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch? I've done some cleaning. Place looks good as new. And the air feels lighter here.
Can't you just go around the gunk? You should focus on following the pipe.
Well, the gunk clogs everything up. I can't go any further without removing it first. Besides, it's harmful.
Look, we really need to make some progress. If we don't, it's all gonna...
It's all gonna what?
Never mind. Find a way out of there.
Ha! So, how's it going out there?
It's all a bit maze-like. Cave tunnels mixed with old ruinous machinery. But I'm making steady progress.
Hope it doesn't get too maze-like. We wouldn't want to completely lose the-
Yes, the pipe. I know. I got it. I need to flip another switch for that door's lock.